Sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Elsewise, we are all like to perish here.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance!
What about you?
We'll manage somehow! Just get moving!
You of course didn't get to the crystal. If you went on your own, your friends would have to stay behind.
Stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
So, this is the way to the crystal.
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step forth, Your Majesty. If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Gate closed.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far does this go? The crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Unharmed by the light, the chosen king. Allow me to regale you with a tale. In an age long past, an incurable scourge ravaged mankind. A tiny menace that twisted men into monsters, the likes of which you've seen. Elusive lived a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons, let countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one not chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not a name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is any of us. Killing you is mortal will bring me some satisfaction. Play Crystal's power. Arise as its champion. Only once the Crystal and King